This is setup of the Tapo Smart Wi-Fi light bulb multicolor L530E. So we're going to start things off by putting it into our light fixture. Here we can see it's actually powered on. Then we're going to come over. Oh, it's blinking, which is a good sign. So strobe warning. Sorry about that. Come over to our Tapo application in the upper right-hand corner. Select the plus sign and then select add device. We're going to come down to lighting and then we're going to find our bulb. There is a search function, thankfully, because they got a lot of bulbs. And the closest I could come to find was the L530, not the E. So gonna make sure we plugged it in, we did. So it did blink, but we're gonna power it off and power it back on again to make sure that it blinks. There are three blinks. We're gonna select next. And then it wants us to connect to the Wi-Fi of that bulb. So we're gonna do that. Connection successful. And Tapo is looking for the smart bulb. And then next we're going to connect to the Wi-Fi network. So I have connected to the Wi-Fi network of the bulb and then told it to stay connected, even though there is no internet going through it. Just know you might need to do that as well. And there you can see, found it, it's linked up, and it will show the Wi-Fi network that you are currently on and the password in plain text. Tapo, please stop doing that, just like it showed on the next screen that popped up to confirm that you made sure that your username and password are correct. Maybe if they could do a reviewer mode, that would be nice. Blinking, letting us know it's connecting. It's giving us the option to rename it, and we're going to select next. Where is it located? Well, this is going to be in my basement, and then we can pick an icon for it. So we're going to say that one. And next, almost done. Check for firmware. Have to update, so we're going to do that really quick. And everything looks good, so sounds good. It's going to tell it to check for firmware at a specific time of day. We're going to say, got it, and that adds it. And then here we have our switches, but there's our lighting down here. But that setup of the Tapo Smart Wi-Fi Light Bulb Multicolor L53E.